Thank you so much for that song.
多謝剛才那首歌。
And that's our prayer, is that we do experience revival.
沒錯，我們的禱告都是我們想、是希望，亦都是正在是享受緊上帝俾我哋嘅復興。
I've been enjoying my time visiting with you.
咁啊，你見到我好開心啊，同大家之間啊傾下偈啊，認識下大家。
And I trust that we're all making some new friends this
week. 我相信大家咧喺呢次帳幕聚會咧呢一日半裏邊咧都認識咗新嘅朋友。
You know, when I come to a camp meeting like this,
每次我去到啊類似嘅帳幕聚會嘅時候。
I seriously pray about what should I say.
每次我都係好嚴謹嘅同上帝祈禱，究竟我應該分享啲咩嘅信息。
I've come a long distance, and I think, what's the most important thing I can share with you?
今次係啊，我從加州飛嚟咁遠嘅地方，我一直諗住，究竟我要同大家分享一啲最重要嘅信息係乜嘢咧？
And of course, it's going to be the message of the Bible.
當然，首先係從聖經裏邊係作為我哋嘅係出發點。
But I really want to talk to you about how you can be set free and be a real Christian.
今日我同大家分享嘅深感我靈裏邊嘅説話就係，究竟作為一個基督徒，我哋點樣能夠將自己真正嘅釋放出嚟，係成為一個開心同埋服侍神嘅人。
If you have your Bibles, I'd like to invite you to turn to the book of Mark, chapter 5.
今日經文咧係主要係從取材於馬可福音第五章，希望你能夠翻到嗰度。
This message really spoke to my heart over the years.
咁多年嚟啊，呢個故事咧係深深打動我個心，同我個切身係啊產生咗好密切嘅關係。
Because it talks about a person that is as far away from God as you can be.
呢度講到一個人。你可以想象到一個人，佢係比我哋任何人更加離開耶穌好遠好遠嘅地方。
And yet Jesus is able to reach him.
但係無論如何，神係可以係伸手接觸到呢個人。
Mark 5, we'll read the first few verses.
我哋首先睇下馬可福音嘅前面幾嘅節嘅聖經。
Then they came to the other side of the sea, to the country of the Gadarenes.
第一節佢話。佢哋嚟到海边，海嗰边叫做格拉森嘅地方。
And when he had come out of the boat, immediately there met him out of the tombs a man with an unclean spirit.
耶稣一坐低嘅话，一落咗船，就有一个被污鬼附住嘅人从坟墓里边系出嚟迎接佢。
He had his dwelling among the tombs, and no one could bind him, no, not even with chains.
嗰个人时时住喺坟墓里边，亦都冇人能够系捆绑住佢。就係用鐵鏈都鎖唔住佢。
Because he had often been bound with shackles and chains, and the chains had been pulled apart by him, and the shackles broken in pieces, neither could anyone tame him.
第四節就話，因為嗰個人屢次用腳，因為人咧屢次用鐵鏈同埋腳鏈咧係鎖住佢，鐵鏈竟然俾佢掙斷咗，腳鏈亦都俾佢弄碎咗，總係冇人能夠制服佢。
And always, night and day.He was in the mountains and in the tombs, crying out and cutting himself with stones.
第五節形容到恐怖嘅情況，就係話佢晝夜喺墳墓裏邊發出叫喊聲，喺山裏邊叫喊聲，又用石頭咧係割自己。
But when he saw Jesus from afar, he ran and worshipped him.
但係好奇怪，第六節就話，當佢遠遠睇見耶穌，就跑過去拜佢。
Now go to the Gospel of Luke. You have your Bibles? Go to Luke.
大家掀一掀後邊嗰卷聖經就係馬可福音。
Chapter 8, verse 26.
第八章。
Same story, but Luke adds a few extra details.
第八章同樣嘅個故事，但係咧原來咧路加係加多幾點嘅我哋冇睇到嘅係現象喺裏邊，係情景喺裏邊。
And then they sailed to the country of the Gadarenes, that is opposite Galilee.
第廿六節，佢哋到咗格拉森嘅地方，就係加利利嘅對面。
And when he had stepped out on land, there met him a certain man from the city who had demons for a long time.
第廿七節就話，耶穌上咗岸，就有城裏一個被鬼附著嘅人迎面而嚟。呢個人許久冇穿衣服，亦都唔住房子，只係住喺墳墓裏邊。
And he wore no clothes, nor did he live in a house, but in the tombs.
再強調嘅就係話，佢唔著衫， 唔住房，系住喺坟墓里边。
And when he saw Jesus, he cried out and he fell down before him, and with a loud voice he said, "What have I to do with you, Jesus, Son of the Most High God?"
咁廿八节咧就比头先马可福音咧就加多几句，佢就话：当呢个人见到耶稣，就俯伏喺佢面前，大声喊叫话：至高上帝嘅儿子耶稣，我与你有什么相干？求你不要叫我受苦。
And he said, "I beg you, do not torment me before the time."
意思即系话。当我时候未到之前，求你唔好叫我受苦。
For he had commanded the unclean spirit to come out of the man, for it had often seized him, and he was kept under guard, bound with chains and shackles. And he broke the bonds, and he was driven by the devil into the wilderness.
廿九节再详细解释就话，是因耶稣曾经吩咐乌鬼从那人身上出来，原来这个鬼屡次找住佢。佢常被人看守，又被铁链同埋脚镣系捆锁。佢竟然将呢啲锁链挣断，被鬼赶到旷野去。
And Jesus asked him, saying, "What is your name?" And he said, "Legion," because many devils had entered into him.
咁三十节耶稣就问佢：你的名字叫什么？他说：我名叫群，这是因为附住佢嘅鬼非常之多。
This is a picture of a man who is as far away from God as it is possible to be.
在人想象里面，这个人是没有一个人可以及得这个人，他是远远的，离开耶稣非常非常之远。
And yet he came to Jesus.
但是很奇怪的，他见到耶稣，他走去耶稣那里。
What's going to happen?
跟着会发生什么事呢？
Well, let me get you to consider the story for just a moment.
我想轉一轉大家的視線，再聽下另一個故事。
Just before this happens, Jesus is on the ocean with the disciples.
在這件事發生之前，耶穌和他的門徒正是在加利利的湖上。
And a terrible storm came up.
一大場的湖上的風暴開始刮起。
And the disciples thought that the boat was going to sink.
門徒都以為這條船沉緊了。
Because the water was coming in.
因为所有的水呢，个浪呢，都冚咗落去船上面。
And the wind was howling, and it was a terrible storm.
风吹得好紧，好大的风暴。
And the disciples were afraid they were going to die.
门徒真的很害怕，很害怕他们会沉船，是被浸死。
And then the lightning flashed.
跟着电光一闪。
And they saw for a moment that Jesus was asleep in the back of the boat.
一閃嘅時候見到船頭嘅時候，佢嘅夫子耶穌喺度瞓咗覺。
And they woke him up and they asked him a very silly question.
咁然後見到夫子瞓咗覺，就去搖醒佢，問咗個好愚蠢嘅問題。
They said, "Master, do you not care that we are perishing?"
咁問咗夫子話：夫子啊，你唔關心我哋咩？我哋就嚟死啦。
Does Jesus care whether or not we perish?
究竟耶稣系咪真系唔理我哋生死咧
？God so loved the world, he gave his son, so we might not perish.
圣经记得好清楚，上帝爱世人，甚至将佢嘅独生儿子赐俾我哋，叫我哋不至灭亡，反得永生。
So Jesus woke up.
耶稣起身
，and he looked around at the storm.
佢面对风暴
，and he stood up and he put one hand on the mast.
佢一只手系维持住呢个船嘅桅杆。
And he spoke to the waves and the wind, and he said, "Shalom, peace."
佢讲咗句说话，面对风浪，举好另一个手就系话平安平静。
And just by that one word of Jesus,
就系耶稣一句说话
，the waves stopped and flattened out.
风平浪静。
The wind stopped blowing.
风唔再吹。
The clouds parted, and there was a beautiful, calm moon shining on the water.
乌云散去，见到好靓嘅月光系映照喺湖上边。
And the water was like glass; it was so perfectly still.
一个好平静嘅晚，湖面好似镜一样，反映咗天上嘅月光。
And now the Bible says the disciples were very afraid.
但系好奇怪，圣经嘅记载就话门徒睇见呢一切之后，佢哋好害怕。
They're even more afraid now because of what Jesus did.
他们害怕风浪，但是现在更加怕，为什么我们的夫子可以做到这么可怕的事情？
So Jesus tells them to row the boat over to the southeastern shore of Galilee.
於是耶穌叫話：我哋撐船過去啦，過去東南岸嘅地方。
They don't have any wind anymore, so they can't use the sail. They got to row.
咁啊，呢個時候咧要開始落桨咧，開始爬啦，因為冇風吹咧，唔可以落呢個帆。
And just as they reach the shore, the sun is just beginning to come up.
一場大風暴過咗之後，一晚嘅啊折騰之後咧，當佢哋就快到岸嘅時候，啊陽光慢慢升起。
And it's a scary looking hillside.
咁啱啱陽光起嘅時候咧，你知道嗰種情況咧，一光喺陽光係照射喺山後邊，山影落過嚟嘅時候，好似好驚嘅形象。
It's got all these tombstones and caves where the dead bodies are.
原來呢邊東南岸嘅地方咧，係當地嘅人咧係挖咗啲山窿咧，係放佢哋死人嘅地方。
So the disciples pull the boat up out of the water.
所以咧，一到岸嘅時候咧，門徒咧就係隨住習慣咧，將個船咧拉上沙灘。
And they start walking up the shore looking for some wood to build a fire.Because they're cold and their things are all wet.
咁啊，記得佢哋啱啱經過咗風暴係嘛？咁結果咧，拉咗隻船上去之後咧，就執咗啲柴枝咧，希望起火咧係整乾個身。
Then they hear this terrible, frightening scream.
就係嗰個時候，佢聽到好恐怖嘅尖叫聲。
And they look up, and out of the cave, this creature comes running.
就係當佢望上岸嘅時候，其中一個墳墓咧係開咗嘅，就有一個恐怖嘅影子咧係飆咗出嚟。
They don't know what it is. They think it's the missing link or the abominable snowman or something.
咁佢哋話咧，唔知道咩咧，可能係一啲咧係啊傳說裏邊咧係啊失蹤咗嘅，或者喺歷史上面遺留落嚟嘅一啲咁嘅唔知咩人。
He's got long, dirty hair, full of leaves and sticks.
再睇嘅時候咧，長頭髮鋪滿曬樹枝，係插滿曬樹葉。
He's got wild eyes and he's foaming at the mouth.
大大嘅眼睛，兩隻大眼睛，口角上面咧係流住好多口水。
He's got pieces of chain that are broken around his wrists and his ankles and his neck.
兩個手、兩隻腳眼上邊咧，仲有係啊一啲鎖鏈喺度啊，整斷咗個鎖鏈嘅痕跡。
And his naked body is covered with scars and wounds from when he cut himself with rocks.
赤裸嘅身體係滿布傷痕。
And he comes charging down the hillside towards the apostles.
就係喺山坡上面衝緊落嚟，向住呢班門徒同埋耶穌衝緊落嚟。
What do you think they did?
你估下呢班門徒會做咩啊？
Did they say to each other, "Let's see if we have some witnessing DVDs that we can share with this man"?
佢會唔會話啊？睇我哋有冇啲係見證分享嘅光碟咧，係送俾呢個人
？They were terrified.
好驚。
They ran back and jumped in the boat.
佢哋即刻咧係推咗船落去水裏邊咧，係跳翻上船。
And they began to row as fast as they could.
一路一路咧，希望咧係快啲爬咧，係離開個岸邊。
Water was splashing everywhere.
水花四溅。
They'd never been so frightened.
似乎咧頭先嗰陣風浪咧都唔夠呢下咧係覺得恐怖。
And after they rowed a little way from shore,
當我哋係好小心，唔係好小心，好快嘅離開海岸嘅時候。
They thought we better count and make sure everybody's still in the boat.
咁啊，睇數數夠唔夠人頭先。
One person was missing.
嚇，少咗個人。
They had forgotten Jesus.
嚇，原來咧留低咗耶穌，唔記得咗耶穌仲喺岸上面。
Jesus did not run from the man.
聖經冇咁寫，但係咧，我哋睇到後邊知道咧，耶穌企喺度，佢冇走到。
The demon-possessed man came and fell down at Jesus' feet.
当门徒系逃命嘅时候，走上船嘅时候，耶稣企喺度，嗰个走落嚟嘅呢个发咗癫嘅人就跪喺耶稣面前。
Now this story represents the two great plans in the universe。
头先我所形容呢个故事由头到尾系浓缩咗呢个世界上面呢个宇宙上面嘅两个大嘅故事。
There on the shore by the Sea of Galilee, you've got two men.
冇錯，喺呢個加利利湖邊有兩個人。
You've got one man who is filled with God. That's Jesus.
你有一個人就係耶穌，充滿咗神嘅存在。
You have another man that is filled with devils. That's like the devil.
另外一個係充滿咗魔鬼，因為佢話佢喺羣裏邊有好多好多嘅鬼。
God has a plan for your life.
上帝對你人生係有計劃。
The devil has a plan for your life.
但係同樣，魔鬼對你嘅人生亦都有佢一套。
We get to choose which plan we want.
呢兩個計劃，呢兩個人生嘅大計劃，兩個大故事，就係睇你係想屬於邊一個故事。
If you reject Jesus' plan for you, you end up becoming like this demon-filled man.
邏輯好簡單，兩個選擇。如果你係選擇離開耶穌嘅話，你只能夠好似呢個人一樣，係選擇被鬼充滿。
He represents the lost world.
呢個被鬼充滿嘅呢個可憐嘅人係代表我呢個世界上。
Well, let me ask you some questions.
或者我問個問題。
First of all, where does the man live?
第一，呢個人住喺邊度？
頭
先講咗啦。
Tombstone, graveyard.
喺墳墓裏邊。
Who usually lives in a graveyard?
啊，邊啲人住喺墳墓裏邊啊？
Well, see, dead people don't live in a graveyard. They're dead in a graveyard, right?
其實我捉到你自殺啦嚇，死人唔使住嚇，所以咧唔係死人住喺墳墓裏邊。
But you get the point.
但係大家知道咧，我想講乜嘢
？You know, the Bible says if you've got Jesus, you have life.
你有耶穌，你就有生命。
If you don't have Jesus, you're dead.
你冇耶穌。即係冇永生嘅希望。
There are two kinds of people that are walking around on the planet today.
今日喺我哋當中喺呢個地球上面有兩種人係生存緊。
Some have life and some are dead spiritually.
有啲係屬靈係活生生嘅人，有啲屬靈已經死掉咗嘅人。
One time Jesus said to a man, "Let the dead."
有次耶穌對一個人話
，He said, "Let the dead bury the dead."
記得嘛？耶穌話讓死人去埋葬佢哋嘅死人。
When I first read that in the Bible, I thought, "What does that mean?"
琴日第一次讀呢個聖經嘅時候，覺得莫名其妙。
I was picturing zombies conducting funerals or something.
我就諗到係咪嗰啲咁嘅行屍或者嗰啲咁嘅乜嘢唔知咩啊？殭屍係喺度咧，係舉行緊喪禮，係埋葬佢哋嘅死人。
Years ago, I went to Egypt.
幾年之前咧，我去到埃及嘅地方。
They have a graveyard there called the City of the Dead.
咁啊，佢哋有一個埋葬死人嘅地方，叫做咧死人之谷。
And there's all these poor people that have nowhere to live, so they moved into the cemetery.
哦，原來咧一班窮人咧冇地方住，就搬到去咧嗰啲人咧擺放屍體嘅地方，係墳墓嘅地方。
And they've got these big tombs and grave sarcophagus or mausoleums, and the poor people moved in there for shelter.
嗰啲古代嘅人死咗之後，造成嗰啲好靚嘅雕刻好多墳墓嘅石頭、石棺之類咧，就做咗呢班窮人嘅係啊遮頭嘅瓦片。
And the government kicked them out, but then they moved back in.
政府咧趕走呢啲人，因為有遊客嚟睇呢啲咁嘅古代嘅死人嘅地方。
And they would kick them out.
但係咧啲人咧俾人趕走，佢又走翻
嚟。
冇地方住，翻翻嚟墳墓嘅地方住。
So finally, the government gave up.
最後咧，政府咧係放棄啦。
But they needed sanitation, so they started pumping water into the cemetery.
咁啊，因為佢哋咧需要咧係需要乾淨嘅地方，既然佢哋住啲地方咧，就為佢哋咧係設立一啲係設施係俾佢哋水。
And then they started giving them electricity.
啊，太多人住啦，要電噶嘛，咁要生活噶嘛，再拉埋電線俾佢哋。
And I've been there, I've seen this.
我真係見到啊！在原來埋葬死人的地方是變成活人住的地方。
You got all these families living surrounded by tombstones and dead bodies.
那些人住的地方，一家人住在一個墳墓裡面，周圍都是一些石棺和一些木乃伊。
And when you go in the main gate, they've got all their mail boxes where they get their mail.
如果你入到墳墓裡面，各個地方呢，有地方呢，是給他們放信，然後呢，他們去收信的地方。
And their address would be, you know,Mohammed Smith, City of the Dead, or something like that.
咁咪譬如穆罕默德，我係住喺呢個係啊死人嘅地方。
How'd you like to have your address, City of the Dead?
大家又唔知有中唔中意你嘅係住址係死人嘅地方。
But that is your address. This world is a cemetery.
但係嚴肅嚟講，我哋都係住喺呢個墳墓裏邊，求係我哋嘅墳場。
Dead people are buried around the world.There's a lot more people that have died than there are others that are living.
咁啊，知道呢個根本係嘛？事實上就係呢個地球上面所以前所生存個人已經死咗啦。呢個地球上面係好多死人嘅地方，所以咧其實我哋係生活喺死人嘅地方。
Do you know the first few words in the Bible? First few words in Genesis?
記唔記得創世記最先嘅幾句説話
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
起初，上帝创造天地。
Do you know? And I don't want you to look. What are the last five words in Genesis?
创世记最后嗰几句说话讲咩啊？唔好睇啊，唔好出猫。知道起初上帝创造天地，但系最后启示，最后创世记讲咗咩说话
？It's in a coffin in Egypt.
就系放喺棺材里边。
God created the world a paradise. By the time Genesis is over, it becomes a coffin.
咁啊，創世記最後嘅故事咧，上帝好宏偉嘅喺創造呢個世界之後咧，到創世記最後一度係記載個某個人歷史咧，就話
Death was never God's plan.
死亡從來唔係喺上帝嘅計劃裏邊。
Jesus wants you to have life.
耶穌希望我哋能夠享有生命。
The penalty for sin is death.
冇錯，罪嘅工價乃係死。
But the gift of God is life.
但係上帝俾我哋嘅恩賜乃係永生。
And when you accept Jesus, eternal life begins now.
聖經話：當你接受耶穌嘅時候，永生就係從而家開始。
So this man is living in a cemetery.
所以睇翻呢個故事，呢個人住喺墳墓裏邊。
What is he wearing?
佢著咩啊？佢有冇穿著任何嘢啊？
Nothing. Well, pieces of chain.
佢冇著任何嘢，只不過係曾經俾人鎖住嘅鎖鏈咧，剩翻一兩塊喺度。
What does clothing represent in the Bible?
大家都記得嘛？衣服喺聖經裏邊有咩嘅係預表性啊
？Well, it depends on whose clothing it is.
但係記得係邊個嘅衫
？Our clothing, the Bible says, is like filthy rags. Our
我哋嘅衫嘅話，就好似一啲肮脏嘅衣服。
When the devil got done with Adam and Eve, they were naked.
記得，當亞當夏娃受咗試探之後，魔鬼得逞之後，亞當夏娃有冇衫著啊？佢哋係赤身露體。
In the book of Acts, it tells about a devil that beat up these young men, and they all left naked. Acts chapter is it 17? These sons, they tried to cast out a devil.And the devil jumped on them. He said, "Who I know who Paul is, and I know who Jesus is, but I don't know who you are." And he beat them all up, and they left wounded and naked.
咁啊，記得喺《使徒行傳》裏邊咧，啊有啊兩兄弟嘅咧，佢哋係啊以為佢哋可以係同魔鬼咧係鬥爭，點知咧被撒旦咧係啊打到石身傷曬，到最後咧一絲不掛。
The devil wants to strip us of any righteousness.
撒旦用盡方法。將我哋身上面所有嘅公義都係除掉
，like the man who fell among thieves in the story of the Good Samaritan，
就好似嗰位係落喺強盜手上面嘅呢位可憐嘅商人。
The thieves beat him and stripped him，
強盜將佢嘅嘢搶曬，將佢全身嘅衫係剝光，然後咧係打到佢半死。
Adam and Eve tried to cover their nakedness with fig leaves。
記得創世記嘅時候，當亞當夏娃係犯罪，係上帝叫佢嘅時候，佢哋係將樹上面嘅葉係鋪喺自己嘅身上面。
And God said that will not work。
上帝話呢啲無花果樹葉係唔可以遮蓋你嘅赤裸嘅身體。
A lamb needed to die to provide skins to cover Adam and Eve's nakedness。
為咗要遮蓋你嘅赤裸嘅身體，一隻羊會替你哋死。呢個羊嘅羊皮先能夠遮蓋你哋嘅不義。
And Jesus had to die to cover our nakedness with His robe of righteousness。
唯有耶穌基督嘅死先能夠供應我哋公義嘅衣袍，以致上帝稱我哋為公義。
But this man is naked; he doesn't even care。
但係呢個癲嘅人，佢自己赤身露體，但係佢唔介意。
Now I'm embarrassed to tell you this; a little bit embarrassed。
咁啊，有個個人嘅經驗咧，同大家分享。啊，有啲尷尬，大家係俾心機聽下。
I understand the Chinese people are very modest
people。我知道咧，係我哋中國人咧有啲係啊比較保守。不過咧，呢個經驗咧同啊聖經嘅經驗有啲類似，大家咧係可以留心聽一聽。
Before I was a Christian, I lived up in the mountains in a cave。
我未做基督徒之前咧。我仲係一個年青人，十七八歲嘅時候咧，我住喺一個山窿上面。
And I was trying to find God through nature or something。
我的生命里面充满了好奇，但是我对这个世界是不满意，结果我住在山洞里面，我要接近大自然，从大自然里面希望找到神的存在。
And I would go days without seeing anybody.
咁我上咗呢个系啊加州嘅一个沙漠上面嘅山上面嘅时候咧，离开人群啊一头半个月。
I didn't wear any clothes when I lived up there.
我唔需要着衫 ，OK， 一丝不挂咧，就喺山窿里边咧，系过住自由自在嘅生活。
And at first, I realized this is not normal.
最先嘅時候，我覺得好似怪怪地，係咪唔係正常？冇
著衫。But I wanted to be at one with nature。
但係當時我心就係話，我要一絲不掛，先至能夠咧同大自然咧直接嘅接觸。
And it was warm up there in the desert mountains, so I wasn't cold。
咁啊，喺加州南邊咧係好熱嘅地方，沙漠嘅地方係嘛，所以我唔覺得係寒冷。
And you can get used to being naked, and you don't think about it after a while.
我唔係提倡大家，不過咧，我自己經驗講俾自己聽咧，就係話，當你冇著衫一排之後咧，你覺得好自在嘅，你唔覺得有任何嘅事，你會好享受。
It's better when he said it. About once or twice a week, I would hike down to Palm Springs to get groceries and things.
咁啊，呢個咧就喺棕榈泉咧，而家好出名嘅係啊啊南加州嘅沙漠咧，係有錢人度假嘅地方。咁啊，都要食嘢噶，係咪？所以咧，大概一兩個禮拜咧，我都要咧係落山咧，係啊採購啲乾糧。
And I kept my shirt and my shorts in a backpack on my back。
咁啊，當然咧，我就啊將我個背囊咧係啊放住我啲整齊嘅衫。
So when I got near the edge of the city, I stopped at this rock and I'd put on my clothes。
咁啊，落到差唔多山腳啦，咁啊匿埋喺石後邊咧，就攞咗我個背囊出嚟咧，著翻件衫，似翻個人先。
But you know what happened? You know what happened?
唔知大家估唔估到發生咩事
？You know where this story's gonna go?
大家想唔想聽
？One day I woke up early in the morning。
有朝早，我記得我好早起身。
I was very excited to go to town。
唔知點解發生咩事我都唔記得啦，我覺得好興奮啦，有啲嘢要落醒做嘅。
And it was a beautiful day, and I felt great.
哇，太陽出嚟好靚，非常之美麗嘅一日，我覺得好開心。
And I had some money, so I could go right to the market and buy things.
咁啊，當時我記得我仲有錢，所以咧我諗住咧係去超級市場買啲嘢。
So I took a different trail to get to town.
所以咧我就行咗另外一條路，唔係我一向行嗰條路。
And I didn't walk by the big rock that would remind me to put on my clothes.
咁咧，我唔係行翻嗰條舊路，因為行翻條舊路就到落山嘅時候有嚿大石，去到大石嘅時候，我自然咧會醒起咧係要換翻件衫先繼續行。
And I started walking off into Palm Springs city limits.
咁啊，行咗第條路咧，一直咁行啦，行到好開心，見到咧前面咧係啊，見到啊城市嘅邊緣啦。
And the first building I came near was a Catholic church.
咁最先見到咧就係啊最先嘅喺城旁邊咧就一間天主教堂。
I didn't go into the church. I mean, I was still in the desert a little bit.
咁啊，我仲喺沙漠邊嘅地方咧，仲未到呢間教堂裏邊。
And there was a Spanish family, a husband and wife and two girls.
咁啊，有家咧係啊喺嗰附近做嘢嘅，係西班牙裔嘅，即係話喺墨西哥嚟嘅。一對夫婦同埋兩個女係住喺嗰度。
And they took them out to look at the flowers outside of the church parking
lot. 咁啊，佢哋去到教堂嘅時候咧，就帶咗呢班細路咧去到咧喺教堂旁邊咧有個花園睇下啲花。
I guess they, because there was nothing there, they just going for a nature walk.
咁佢哋只不過咧欣賞大自然啫。
They just got more nature that day than they had planned on.
咁嗰日佢睇到個大自然咧係多過當時嘅花草樹木。
So I'm hiking and I come around this big bush that's in the trail.
咁啊嗰日咧，我就記得行落嚟嘅時候咧，行出呢堆高草樹叢裏邊。
And I see this father, mother, and the two girls about 8 or 10 years old.
咁啊，遠遠望到咧係啊七八歲嘅兩個細路女啊，兩公婆帶住佢哋。
And I'm a friendly person. I waved or nodded like.
咁我係一個好友善嘅人，我就同佢say hi。
And all of a sudden, this terrible shock went through the family.
突然之間，我見到呢班人咧，好似好驚咁樣。
And the two little girls, their eyes got real big and then they closed their eyes.
咁見到兩個女仔，哇！咁啊，跟住咧就眯
埋隻眼。Instinctively, they turned around.
咁跟住咧，佢就擰翻轉面。
And each one kind of grabbed one of their father's legs.
咁啊，一個咧就攬住爸爸嘅腳。
And the woman, she closed her eyes, and her husband kind of pulled her head in.
咁啊，做太太嘅就唔敢睇咁咧，就做丈夫咧就將佢頭咧係攬埋身邊咧，唔好睇啦，唔好睇。
And the man, I think, closed his eyes too, and just.
唔知係咪啦？我諗到個男人咧都好似係眯埋對眼。
My first reaction, I felt very silly.
咁啊，我睇到嘅時候覺得，誒，做乜咁怪啊？呢間。
I saw some terrible shock had just happened to them.
我見到咧有啲嘢咧，佢覺得好驚慌。
And I looked over my shoulder to find out what is it.
係咪我後邊有啲嘢好得人驚咧？
I thought some monster was coming down the trail.
我以為咧後邊唔知咩怪獸咧係衝過嚟。
And I thought, look, we'll run together.
哇！我哋咪一齊要走咧咁。
Now we're laughing now.
嗱，冇錯，我哋而家笑緊係嘛？
But it wasn't funny that day.
但係嗰日咧就唔係值得笑啊。
Those poor girls are probably still in therapy right now.
我希望佢哋兩個細路女咧，唔係咧，係仲係受緊咧心理治療啊。
I suddenly realized I forgot to put my clothes on.
突然之間，我望一望自己嘅時候，哦哦，原來咧，我忘記咗著衫。
And that's the same in every language.
呢個我識聽啊。
And I was overwhelmed with a terrible feeling of shame.
當時我有種佔據咗我成個身心嘅一種好羞恥嘅感覺。
And I quickly went behind the next bush and I put my clothes on.
咁即刻匿埋咧，係前面嗰個樹叢裏邊咧，係即刻將我個背囊裏邊嘅衫攞出嚟咧，係著翻上去。
You know, the Bible says one of the problems with the church in the last days.
記得嘛？聖經裏邊講到我哋末世嘅教會有一個大嘅問題。
In Revelation chapter 3.
在啟示錄裏面第三章就提醒我們
The message to the church of Laodicea
就是這個老底家教會上帝給老底家教會的訊息
God says you're poor and wretched, miserable, blind and naked
祂說你們貧困而且呢一無所有而且呢是赤身露體
But they don't care that they're naked
但是很多時候教會就唔多介意自己係赤身露體。
All right, use your imagination right now.
嗱，再用下你嘅想像力。
You've got to make a choice.
嗱，你要攞一個決定。
Your clothes are going to disappear in 10 minutes. No, 10 seconds.
十秒鐘之後，你啲衫就唔見曬㗎啦。
Either your spiritual clothes or your physical clothes.
一係你嘅屬靈嘅衣著，或者你真係著緊嘅衫。
You are going to either lose the robe of Jesus' righteousness, or you're going to lose your physical clothes.
一系你就损失咗耶稣基督俾你嘅衣袍，或者系你损失咗你而家着紧嘅衫。
Either your friends will see you naked, or God will see you naked.
一系你嘅朋友会见到你赤身露体，一系神见到你赤身露体。
Which clothing do you want?
问一问自己。
It's a difficult question, isn't it?
边样嘅衫？你仍然希望自己係著緊。
I know what you're thinking right now.
我知道你想諗緊乜嘢啦。
God already knows what I look like naked, so it doesn't matter.
上帝已經知道我冇著衫係點樣啦，唔緊要。
But you understand my point.
大家相信咧係捉到我呢個係要點。
Do you care if you are covered with Christ's robe of righteousness?
大家有冇著實嘅留意下自己係咪真係咁珍惜耶穌基督嘅衣袍？
You cannot get into that wedding feast without Jesus' robe.
圣经讲得好清楚，你唔着上耶稣基督俾你嗰件婚宴嘅衣袍，你系冇办法系参加天上嘅筵席。
I told you I was walking around the mall this week.
咁啊，记得嘛？我今朝早同你讲咧，我喺中环嘅地方咧，系行下啲商场。
They had all these very expensive designer clothes.
啊，我见到好多名家设计嘅衣服。
And I was going to buy something for my wife.
我相信咧，我可以从中咧，可能拣到啲嘢咧，系啱我太太。
But then I looked at the price tag.
但系当我睇清楚几多价钱嘅时候
，Wee!
哦
，People spend a lot of money to cover themselves for their friends to see.
咁啊，哇！香港人真係有錢啊，嚇！即係要使咁多錢咧，先至可以啊買到啲咁嘅衫咧，係將自己遮蓋起嚟，係俾朋友睇。
Louis Vuitton、Calvin Klein、Prada
嗰啲名牌我都唔識講啦嚇。
Boy, people spend a lot of money。
好多好多 LV 啊之類處理嘅嘢咧。人真係用咗好多錢係嘛，去遮蓋自己嘅身體。
God spent a lot to cover you too。
當然大家知道，神為咗要遮蓋我哋，係使咗好多好多嘢。
And that's the clothing that will last forever。
但係神所為你犧牲、為你鋪上嘅衣袍，係永恆嘅。
Well, back to the story about the man. Let's talk about this demoniac。
好啦，我哋睇翻聖經裏邊所講呢個被鬼附住嘅呢個男人。
The only thing he's wearing is broken chains。
所以佢身上面所掛住嘅，只係一啲係掙脱咗嘅係鎖鏈。
Because whenever anyone tried to control him, he would break the chains。
因為任何人用鎖鏈鎖住佢，就算係鐵嘅，佢都能夠掙脱。
He refused to obey any rules。
佢拒絕遵守任何嘅規矩。
Like this rebellious generation，
好似呢個背叛嘅世代一樣，我哋唔守任何嘅規矩。
People in the world today, they don't want to obey God's commandments。
你睇下地上嘅人，包括你同我在內，我哋有幾時係希望守上帝嘅戒命
？Even in the church, we sometimes don't want to obey。
你同我都一樣，好多時候我哋嘅揀選係唔去守上帝嘅戒命。
The Ten Commandments are not God's ten suggestions。
記得十條戒命唔係上帝提議你去點樣做嘢。
They're not ten good ideas or ten recommendations。
亦都唔係十項嘅建議，或者係十項好嘅提議。
He is our Lord and our King。
神係我哋嘅主，係我哋嘅王。
He commands, we obey。
佢話你哋要守呢啲戒命。
And he'll only command what is good for us。
但係你記得，上帝要我哋做嘅嘢係為我哋好。
And the Bible tells us this man was picking up sharp stones and cutting himself。
再睇下呢个故事嘅时候，呢个人根本系伤害紧自己，佢随地攞起石头就戒自己嘅身体。
Why would somebody want to mutilate their own body？
点解一个人要糟蹋自己嘅身体咧
？See, the devil wants us to self-destruct。
撒旦佢嘅特性就系希望我哋系摧毁自己。
Maybe you remember the story in the Bible about the prophets of Baal。
大家記得嘛？喺舊約時候這個巴勒先知嘅故事。
When they were worshiping Baal, they took sharp lances and they cut themselves until they bled。
佢哋拜呢個巴力神，係其中個儀式就係要用尖鋭嘅物體咧，係戒傷自己嘅身體，流血係對神嘅取悅。
Now you want me to be honest with you today, right？
啊，今日我同大家係好坦白嚇，你需要我坦白嘅，我同大家講真話。
Yeah? Yes or no？
好，非常之好。
Your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit。
你嘅身体系上帝嘅殿，系圣灵嘅殿，系嘛？圣经咁讲。
God does not want us to be cutting and mutilating our bodies。
上帝从来都唔希望见到我哋嘅身体俾自己糟蹋。
When God made your body, it had the appropriate number of holes in it from the beginning。
譬如话，上帝造你嘅时候，你身体上面有几多个孔、几多个窿都知道。是已經設計好。
And I know it's a popular custom and a fashion。
但係記得潮流係好興嘅。
I don't see very much of it here in China, but boy in the U.S.
但係我依見到咧，各位朋友或者係喺亞洲嘅朋友咧，好少咧，真係多咗幾個窿。
People are piercing not just their ears and their nose and their everything else. I can't talk about it. Just
咁啊，唔單止係穿咗對耳環嘅耳窿嚇，或者其他窿、鼻窿，
That's not the Holy
其他地方，
Spirit.
周身都係窿。
Holy Spirit is not telling people to pierce their bodies。
聖經聖靈冇叫我哋咧，係周圍篤啲窿，係掛啲嘢上去。
It wasn't the Spirit of God that pierced Jesus' hands and feet. It was the Spirit of the devil that did that。
記得唔係上帝嘅聖靈，係將兩個窿係刉喺耶穌嘅手上面、腳上面。
Now, what was surrounding this man who was filled with demons?
Pardon?
What was around him?
究竟呢個被鬼附住嘅人啊，佢周圍嘅環境係俾乜嘢包圍住
？You read on in the story, there was a herd of pigs up on the hillside.
哦，原來周圍咧係有人養緊豬，周圍好多豬喺度。
When Jesus told the devils they needed to come out of the man,
咁啊，耶稣知道呢个人被鬼附住，一大群嘅鬼，咁咧，耶稣知道咧要赶啲鬼出嚟。
The devil said, "Please don't cast us into the nothingness."
但系当耶稣发命令嘅时候，佢知道佢唔系同呢个人讲紧嘢，佢系同魔鬼讲紧嘢。咁结果咧，居然呢班恶鬼咧系敢同耶稣咧系求情，佢话唔好将我哋系再推翻去无底坑里边。
See, the devil wants to possess something.
撒旦通常都系想拥有啲嘢。
So the devil said.Cast us into that herd of pigs that are up on the hill.
咁样啦，周围啲好多猪喺度，将我哋赶入去猪群里边。
Now the Lord said, "Go." He let the devils have their prayer.
咦？咁啊，魔鬼祈祷喎，咁啊，耶稣都答应佢祈祷啊。你去嗰度吗？去啦。
And as soon as Jesus told the devils to go out of the man and they could enter into the pigs,
咁啊，耶稣一准许佢哋咁样做嘅时候咧，咩事发生咧？
The man fell down and he went through these terrible convulsions.
当耶稣一准许魔鬼离开嘅时候，当呢个鬼群离开嘅时候咧，呢个真受苦嘅人就即刻咧系瞓喺地上边系抽筋。
His body probably looked like a bag with three or four cats fighting inside.
咁好似一个麻包袋里边放咗几只猫喺里边打紧交咁样咧，个身体咧周围咁喐动。
And then this black tornado of devils came out of the man.
咁你可以听到咧，就话呢啲一群嘅邪灵咧，就喺呢个人嘅身体里边咧。
This is how I picture it in my mind, anyway.
即系我嘅脑海里边谂到啊，就系话好似一阵黑烟咁咧，系飞向呢班猪里边。
And up on the hillside, there were 2,000 of these pigs.
咁根据圣经记载咧，嗰边大概有2,000条猪喺度。
Up, all of a sudden, their eyes became wild and they began to squeal.
突然之間，呢二千隻豬咧，就突然之間擘大隻眼咧，猛喺度咦咁叫緊。
And they began to stampede towards this cliff，
發曬癲，不停嘅跑，就向住崖邊跑去。
And they all just went swarming off the cliff like an avalanche of pork chops，
就好似一排山倒海嘅，係啊，山洪爆發嘅係呢啲豬扒一樣咧，一路一路抌落去，一路一路落去啊，一路一路掉落去海裏邊。佢話 pork chop 係豬扒。
And they bounced and tumbled into the water and they drowned, all of them drowned.
呢批豬扒咧就跌咗落海咧，咁咧就浸死咗。
Now, I want you to think about this.
大家諗一諗
，Why did Jesus allow the devils to do that?
點解耶穌當時會容許呢一群惡嘅天使？
This is a question.
It's a 很重要问题来的
only time in the ministry of Jesus that Jesus was responsible for killing any animal.
全部圣经里面都没有讲到上帝杀过任何的动物，只是这个故事。
Why were they raising those pigs for pets?
这班当时的人在这个地方养这群猪来做什么？
They were raising them for food.
没错，这班人是吃猪的，是外邦人，他们真的卖猪扒的。
And you know the Bible says that's not good for you.
咁啊，圣经话咧，你食猪扒唔好噶。
Bible says they're unclean.
咁啊，猪肉咧系不洁净嘅食物。
See, I can fit everything in this sermon.
咁如果我讲落去嘅时候咧，讲到好多健康嘅原则咧，我唔系讲呢样嘢。
Jesus thought unclean devils they go well with the unclean pigs.
不洁净嘅邪灵去到不洁净嘅猪群里边。
And the other reason he allowed this.
第二樣原因，點解耶穌會准許呢啲邪靈咧係入到呢群豬裏邊
？The Sea of Galilee is not that big。
加利利湖唔係一個大嘅湖。
We've got lakes in North America bigger than the Sea of Galilee。
咁啊，當然啦，喺美國有好多湖咧係比呢個加利利湖更
大。On a clear day, you can see right across it。
咁啊，喺加利利湖嘅旁邊企企嘅話咧，如果係晴朗一日咧，你會見到對岸。
2,000 bloated, floating。Pork bellies, pigs.
咁如果想象下话咧，如果呢班二千只猪跌落去浸死咗咧，就系啊大肚咁啊浮起上嚟嘅时候咧，成个湖咧都会见到呢二千只猪。
They started washing up on the shore of all these Jewish villages.
咁呢群猪咧，唔单止系从呢个东南岸嗰度咧系啊浸死咗浮起咗，而且风一吹嘅时候咧，就会吹过对岸咧系犹太人洁净嘅地方，佢哋唔食猪。
That's called the toxic spill.
呢啲就叫做咧系毒害。
Jews thought pigs are the most unclean thing in the world.
猶太人一生咧係最。
And now they're all over the shore.
但係而家成個佢哋嘅湖岸咧都充滿呢啲不潔淨嘅動物。
Every Jew in Israel heard this story.
你可以知道呢個故事咧，呢個事情發生咧係幾咁有影響力。每一個猶太人啊都知道發生過咁嘅事。
About this man that Jesus saved from the devils.
就係有一個人。是被耶稣是救了，因为一群的邪灵是被耶稣赶离，是入了猪里面。
And that reminds us how much he cares about each of us.
这里就提醒我们，其实神是多么爱我们每一位。
Well, when the people who were taking care of the pigs saw what happened,
当然看猪人见到这个事情。
They ran and told everyone in the nearby village, the towns.
咁啊，佢哋翻翻自己鄉村咧，係講俾佢自己嘅同鄉嘅人知道。
They were supposed to take care of the pigs, and they lost them all in 1 hour.
咁啊，呢班看豬嘅人咧，喺一個鐘頭裏邊咧，唔見曬2000隻豬。
So all the people in the city went down to the shore to see what happened.
咁啊，你可以想象到咧，成